I heard a rumor just the other day about the saber-toothed tiger and his biggest regret, that he didn't live forever and he began to forget. A fossilized, unfortunate, stone-colored misfortune due to alcoholic depression, the evolutionary way with words that craved his progression, all of the love that has passed through his life, from the sublime pterodactyl to the mammoth of woolly tusk and tusk of a prehistoric pill. A million-year-old story upon an amber-built plinth of passing years amongst other shaded beings in a petrified forest of saltwater tears. Yet I still believe a saber-toothed tiger fossil can rekindle an interest, that his mother can live on through the examinations and the tests. An archaeological dusting of stones and distant pebbles, a gathering of brothers and sisters long past on all the distant levels. He grows stronger in stature among ancient discovered bones. His fur becomes reigniting to the waking of the dead cells they bemoan. The lack of chances that occurred in that prehistorical world of he and him. Inebriated, striped on skin, punctuated and tattooed, a realization of we. A mighty proud hunter who gathered all until the very end. The good mammal of the future, perhaps the forest forever dust-covered friend. No matter how many times the tiger's tapped out of the poker game of strife, his history will survive upon the writings within caves, the art on the wall of his life.